So basically, what the Grateful Dead did was they established telephone hotlines to alert people about their touring schedule, and they also reserved some of the best seats in the house and capped the price of the ticket. And they distributed these tickets through mail order house. So if you lived in New York and wanted to see a show in Seattle, you didn't have to travel to get tickets, and you could get really good tickets without camping out. Now, what this did is basically this formed communities across distances. As we go down, we see today everyone is intensely interested in understanding how communities form across distances, because that's what happens online. And that's what happened even here. Communities were being formed across distances. Hence, we choose option C.